Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentek is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentek is developing a program called ORION. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Facility. these assholes, are they?
Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project ORION is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Helen, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.